Finding an Earth-like planet would be amazing. I mean, we only know of one planet for sure where life exists, and that's Earth. But, you know, that's again the whole reason we launched telescopes like Webb, is that we know that planets of all sizes are out there, and we want to find ones that have similar temperatures and sizes as Earth to see if they could possibly be anything like Earth.